here we have a WRX 2-liter head with some porting work, JDM style. There's the dog leg. There we go. Here we also have done combustion chamber work. You can see, brought it out to approximately 56 cc's. These will work perfect for a 2.5 block. The other side has the famous double D's. Here we go. These are what I call JDM size. They have width, however, the height is not that of the bottle cap. Just like that, boys, here we are.